the frack, dude. Watch where you're going.
Wait, this would be some really good content. Stay there.
Yo, what up, Brock Stars? I'm about to hit him with the brand new pink Camaro.
Brock, I'm right here.
This whole car thing literally happened like a week ago, and Harry won't stop walking around on crutches. I don't even know where he got them.
Hey, can you move?
Get out of my way, you're not even hurt.
You weren't there, you don't know how it feels, and your hair looks terrible today, by the way.
Ooh. Yo, dude, I saw you on Bronx Live, bro, that was litty, bro.
Yeah, dude, he's so cool.
Right on, dude.
Yo, ASAP Rocky on the track. Harry walked up to me. I did not even recognize his hair. And my fans were walking up too.
Oh, sorry. I have to fix my hair. Anyways, at breakfast this morning, they all got into a huge fight. I was just upstairs brushing my hair, doing my thing, and all of a sudden I hear yelling coming from downstairs.
Why would you even say something like that?
All Brock said is that your hair looked different. If I were him, I would have said it much worse.
What's going on?
Did she just yell or talk to you like that?
I'm out of here.
Wait, let me get my phone out. Yo, this kid really got his backpack and everything. He's really running away.
Honestly, whatever. This couch is starting to feel way too small. I call his room, though.
Is nobody gonna acknowledge this random stranger in our house right now?
You're finally not focused on yourself for once?
Guys, he's never been gone this long. Like, something's going on.
He's literally just being dramatic.
Yeah, but like, I don't know what to do.
I know what we can do. Yo, Harry, we love you. We miss you.
We love you, Harry.
Please come home.
We love you.
This is perfect.
Yo, Harry, we love you. We miss you.
We love you, Harry.
Please come home.
Oh my God, they miss me.
Do you think the video worked?
Yeah, obviously. Did you hear my bars?
I mean, yeah, but I don't know.
But nothing.
Okay.
Brock!
Harry!
Harry! We're sorry about what we said.
I didn't say anything.
Brock.
I'm sorry for hitting you with the car.
Can't believe you guys did all this for me. Bring it in.
Yo, I saw you on Brock Live. I just...
No.
Jesus!